A memoir, or rather a walk down the memory lane of the famous satirist V.K. Vadakke, Koottala, Narayanankutty, Nair. I was fortunate to meet him, even though never realized at that young age as to who he was. Today, as I revisit my memories, it is rather rustic and empty. No towering man on his wooden seat. No smokes from the chain of PTC smoked. No laughter around for his straight-faced jokes. That remains are the thousands of stories that were once shared and laughed together.